Why don't you eat with your hands? You Kazakh people, you eat with your hands.
Yes, we do, but not all the time.
I don't see why these people don't learn how to eat with a knife, fork, and spoon like everybody else.
When you eat with your hands, you feel the taste with your fingers, which makes the dish taste all that more delicious. So, let's...
Ah, what music. The words, the harmony. So much passion and love, huh? You like the opera?
No, I'm not very good in opera, Mario. So if you don't mind, may we please start talking business?
I just stopped by to apologize for last night.
算了，我去吧。
Ping, my editor was out of line. But he's not such a bad guy. Just a little stingy. Never pays his way. Always claims he's broke when his check comes in. So I thought I'd play a little trick on him.
Why don't I had this strange thought. A recurrent dream. It's a dream that you've had before and it keeps coming back. Like an old memory just suddenly comes back to you. We have the same spirit.
亲爱的。